Fire my full mental faculties, I feel.
I'm already very lost.
So, very important thing to do is you hit T to talk.
Okay.
So it brings up wet. Yep. Fuck you. That's, yep. I need to turn something off myself.
We gotta be in character, by the way.
Yeah, that's the... That's all right,
my character is Cricep the Pliers, and my first text is going to be...
Okay. All right.
So if you add a semicolon, you hit T, add a semicolon space, and then a message. That sends it to a general radio station that everyone can hear.
Oh, everyone hears that! Oh, damn it, you should have told me first.
Oh no.
Oh no, everyone's mad at me now.
Same to you.
Alright.
Fuck, messed it up. 18
naked astronauts in the gravity well. So, as a botanist, something you want to do is you want to ask the chef of any vegetables he's going to be needing.
Alright, where's the chef? Is this... Oh, that guy?
Yeah, you see the chef?
Come over here.
You can't leave, but there's a window too.
Oh.
Just kind of gawk at him from the window. What kind of vegetables do you need to eat some eggplants? You do this. You always tell me how high your charisma stat is. Find out what we need.
What do you want, me bro?
This is actually pretty accurate, Space Station 13.
What's his name? How do we see?
I don't know. If you hold shift and then left click on him, you look at him.
Jump T Shark is his name.
Oh, okay.
Write it down. Remember it.
Yo, Chefy! Talk to me.
If you add 2 exclamation points to the end of your sentence, it'll be bolded.
Yo, Chefy.
There's a captain announcement.
Oh, shit. Morning crew, it is morning. It's hard to tell sometimes. Anyway, I've been resent to the station despite my pleas with corporate to be sent here elsewhere. Ouch! What the fuck? Communication intercepted. What is this?
Security level elevated. Dude, I think we're about to get fucked, dude.
Oh, shit.
Someone's coming to the door.
Dude, that's... Oh, fuck. What is he... Oh, shit.
Like a gas mask.
Dude, he's gonna fuck... It's the pyro from Team Fortress 2. Hello.
He's a fly person.
It's a fly person?
Yeah. You see here it says Doc Fat buzzes. Oh, hi.
Oh.
All right, I got this. Let me handle it.
Wait, I gotta be a creepy.
Fuck out, you bug eyed freak. Whoa, what's this?
I need an assistant.
You need an assistant. Tell this man to go to the head of personnel office and get a job change to botanist if he wants to join.
Oh, he wanted to make plants?
He wants to be your assistant. Unless you just want to let him in.
Okay, he's just sitting down.
He's gonna kill us, dude. We're gonna get fucked.
Nah. He's a good guy. He's a bug man.
I don't trust this.
Oh, wait. You go get Chef, tell us what we do.
I can all give right. you brain damage if you want to.
Is that a thing you can actually do?
Yeah,
it's a trait.
Oh my god, yes, please. Give my character brain damage.
What kind do you want?
Mild, so I can still be work as my job. I just don't express myself well.
Dude, give me severe so he can plant me in the fucking vegetable growers.
Oh, shit.
Oh, we gotta open the door.
He's trying to go do things.
Okay. Oh, god. Oh, you got it. Okay.
Cool. Close this fucking door. I'm gonna close the door.
Click on it. It's a pixel hunt, but you just click on the door itself.
Oh, my god.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, we didn't get robbed. Okay.
Dude, is that Solaire? Holy shit.
Holy shit, dude. Yo, was that anime girl?
It's a cosplayer. Yo, Jessica Nibiru!
Yo, come in, Jessica Nibiru!
Get over here, bitch!
Yo!
Baby, you're thicker than a bowl of oatmeal. Where you at?
Where'd she go, though? She's gone.
I can smell her.
Are you sure? What does it smell like? Exactly.
It smells like anime.
Oh, I do love anime scents. Jessica? Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Hey!
I told you, dude.
Oh, shit. Her name is Beth. Okay, we don't know that, though. We got an RP. Oh, wait. Get back. Oh, she's already gone.
Give chase.
Give a chase. Oh, shit. Oh, crap.
Nah, you know everybody's name. They all have name tags.
Oh. Wait, did she close the door?
Oh. Yep.
Oh,
that's
shit.
The robotics lab. You don't have access.
Hello?
Oh, they can't hear you. You gotta use the radio.
How?
Put a semicolon before you talk.
Hello?
Female Greek
girl. I think that worked, right?
Yeah, we got in.
Oh, hell yeah. Where's she at?
A little cleanup bot opened it up for you.
Oh, look, it's a Hatsune Miku.
Oh, okay. Oh, shit. Am I allowed to be in here?
I don't think
not
so. I think
necessarily.
I think the little janitorial robots let us get in.
They did.
I'm lost. Not in the station, but in your eyes.
Laura Rose asks, what you losers want?
Oh, shit. Wait, who is Laura?
Bug.
I had have eyes, you fuck. What? Oh shit. What's happening right now?
I don't know, you kind of busted up into the
robotics. I'm so lost. What are we supposed to be doing right now?
Let's go back.
Let's go
we
do
get
our job. I don't think she's interested. Oh,
probably.
I don't think she likes us.
Yo, get the door, though. Thanks. Oh, they're so nice.
The produce for the station.
All right, we gotta go make food. The chef is gonna run out of stuff to cook.
We have the flyboy, though.
Shit.
We're all good. Dude,
don't go that way.
Okay. Fucking game. Oh, here we go. This is our spot. Right here.
Yep, that's hydroponics.
Oh, shit.
All right. So you see the green machines in the middle?
Yeah, the fucking snack shack.
They're kind of snack machines, but there's one's a seed vendor.
Okay.
One's for nutrients.
Okay.
So from the seed vendor, you can pick all sorts of different
shit.
Things when you left click on it.
Yo. Oh shit.
Yeah, but we still don't know what the chef wants.
Yeah,
come
true.
On,
he never told us. We really gotta get that motherfucker to talk to us.
If you hold shift, you can middle click on the point at him.
Hey, chef. Give knowledge. But you won us bacon in the dirt. Dude, I don't think he's talking to us, man. Wait, he might be. No, he's still. Wait, he might be on the verge of talking to us. Okay, we might have a chance. Please, chef? You know, I gotta be honest, I think this chef might not speak English.
Maybe.
Is there people not allowed to speak English? Is there a Barney up there?
Barney?
Oh,
it is a purple dinosaur bartender.
What the fuck?
He wants weed.
Whoa, there's scalies in here, dude! Holy shit! Yo, you got a fucking fetish bar. Wow!
He won't let me out, dude.
He's kind of locked in there? Mate, boss is gone. Don't know why he did.
Tell me about it!
Dude, me and this fucking buzz dude, we're just gonna chill at this fucking table. We could because the chef ain't telling us what the fuck. Chef responded?
Wheat. I told you wheat.
You did? I thought you were just saying wheat. Words.
Oh, he hit me with a fucking egg, dude.
Okay. Yo, I just got the call in my brain. Wheat.
Where'd that egg come from?
He had an egg? Okay, I'm coming.
Guys, he threw another one.
He's throwing eggs at you? Dude, can we fire him?
He could report him, I guess.
I'm trying to close the store. There we go. Alright, are you already growing the wheat?
He's still in the kitchen.
I'm locked in here and he's throwing eggs at me. He won't let me go, dude. How do I vandalize his shit?
You could punch his goat, I guess.
Okay, how do I do that?
You see in the bottom right, there's like four little pictures. It should be green right now.
Okay.
You can change your intent to red, which is harm intent, and then click on the goat to punch it or hit it with whatever's in your hand.
Well, it's really dark back here. What is...
Where are you?
I don't know. What the fuck is this?
Dude, now I'm locked in with the fucking goat. Okay, how do I kill the goat?
You gotta kill it. You hit it with something.
I hit it. Okay, I'm in red, but it won't let me do anything.
Now let.
Oh, okay. Never mind. Now I'm smacking the shit out of him.
Wait, are you beating up the chef?
I beat the fuck out of this goat. That's right.
You're beating up a goat?
Oh, you just punched the chef out.
Oh my god. Oh no, the goat!
Fucking hate this goat. Now you wanna go too, bitch? You wanna go too?
Holy shit! You got him! Oh my god, call the cops! I'm gonna
do it, Cry. Say on the radio. Security to your kitchen.
Security.
The goat is not happy with you.
The goat.
Cry, help me, bro! Help me! Let me in, bro! Come on, dude!
Fuck you. No more. All right.
Okay. Holy shit, there's blood everywhere! Oh shit, we gotta clean this shit, dude. Get a mop, dude.
That's a janitor's job.
Yeah, but we don't want our evidence out there.
Oh, you're right.
Shit, I'm an accomplice. Oh, is this where...
Find some cleaning supplies, I guess.
Okay, we need to make up some wheat.
I got wheat seeds in there.
I
put wheat seeds in there. Yo, is that a fucking detective out there? Up. Oh shit, we're gonna fucking die, dude.
No, we're all good. They don't know shit.
I had a bucket.
They don't know shit.
I gotta get water.
Okay, so you have a bucket in your hand, right?
Yeah, I'm hitting a vending machine.
Alright, near the door, there's a sink. Yeah, you can use that or you can use the water tank there.
How do I... Oh, you fill the bucket. Okay, I need to read that text box more.
Yeah, it tells you everything.
Gotcha.
Okay, so what do I need? I have a spade. Is there anything else?
You don't need a spade, but you do need a whatever it is, like the little claw thing, if you're what it's fucking called.
How do I do the bucket on the ground?
Left click on the ground with the bucket in hand.
It's not working.
Try throwing the bucket.
No, what? What happened to our apprentice?
I don't know.
Unless I saw him, he was in the security vent, so. Yeah, I don't know.
That little motherfucker is a renegade.
Yeah, he is.
So Cry, push R.
Okay.
And then click the tile. You should throw the bucket. And it spills it everywhere. Now walk over it.
Oh, fuck! Oh, shit!
What floors are slippery, dude?
God!
Security guard keeps helping you up.
What's happening, dude?
I don't know.
Wait, what the hell? Was that a mouse?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Alright, so you're weak. If you look at it with holding shift and left click, it'll tell you something's wrong. Someone tried to open your door with no access.
Yeah, I know. It was a hippie.
Okay, there's wheat stalks planted. Water is 86 of 100. Are we supposed to be watering these?
Yeah, you usually want to keep it at 100 and keep it full of nutrients.
Oh shit, we didn't give it any nutrients. Shit.
When it has a little green arrow like that, you can use your open hand to harvest it.
How do I drop the spade, dude?
Hit Q.
Okay. Okay. Would you say that this is going well?
Yeah, this is pretty typical.
Are you serious?
A little bit, yeah.
Okay, so slowly. Can you run me through what I need to do to harvest? Because I've been in some high octane situations. How do I plant and do wheat? I have the seeds.
You have the seeds in hand, and you have your hand selected.
Holy shit!
All right, go to any of these empty trays and left click on it.
Look in there.
Holy shit!
What happened?
They killed the chef.
Oh my god!
No, ask him.
They killed the chef.
Holy shit! Right there.
I thought he was dead.
Holy shit! It's like a horror game now, dude.
The cook is also like a butcher.
Yo, homie, I'm flies in the vents. How do we open the vents?
Wait, oh, shit. Oh, over here.
There's a fly in the vent.
Yeah. What?
Oh, God, he's in here. You left him here.
He's in here.
He's been there the whole time. You guys are horrible bosses.
He was in there for like 10 minutes.
Where's our assistant, bro?
10 minutes. Well played.
Yes.
Oh, great.
I wanted it so bad.
That's why I play clown all the time.
Holy shit.
Dude, so Big Bubba just forced me to eat a mouse, homie.
What? Oh, he did?
Yes.
Nah, cool.
Oh, you got a new botanist.
Wait, who the fuck? Where'd that guy come from?
We need to convince the fly man to kill this guy.
Okay. How do we whisper to him?
I'll tell you, this normally against the rules, but alright, it's kind of hard to explain.
Uh-huh.
But at the very bottom, there's a console. Like, if you hit tab, it'll turn red. If you hit tab again, uh-huh. It'll turn white.
Yeah.
Down there, you'd want to put whisper and then space your message.
Actually, no. We need to win over the fly's trust. We literally just locked him in.
Yeah, true. So, we gotta earn his trust back.
Yeah.
Also, we should not go against the rules. We need to follow the rules.
I don't know about that one. No promises.
You're not psychopaths.
Yeah.
Debatable.
Well,
look at my pink
we don't
beard.
Gotta kill pink. Him. We can just,
what
you know.
What the fuck is he doing in there?
You could plan to maybe get him fired.
I do like getting people fired. That's fun.
And that's where we'll play.
Oh, God, dude. This fly man is Davian.
Is it?
Yeah, he says Davian feels hot. Oh, no.
That explains everything. Davian was in the shed, the fucking closet for 10 minutes. Holy shit.
Dude, I want to see if he messaged me on Discord to let him out or something.
Oh my god.
Oh, no, he didn't. That'd be funny, though.
Amazing.
Your wheat has died.
Wait. What? Oh shit, dude. You're not paying
attention
to the
wheat. The wheat at
the
bottom
that
was planted a long time ago.
Okay, how do I stop this one from dying?
It's a ready to be picked, so just click it with your open hand. It's all on the ground right there. So pick up one of those. You're standing on it. Tolo, yeah,
I'm working on it.
I get you.
Now what do I do with it?
You only get 3 seed packets, so what you want to do is there's a seed extractor above one of those green machines. Click put it in that. Yeah. Now you got more seeds to grow, more wheat.
Okay. I put some wheat there for him.
There's a fridge tile right above that. Put it in the fridge.
You can just grow more wheat though, right?
Exactly. Make sure you gotta water it and it's all nutrient.
Whoa, what's
How
going
do I do
on?
That?
It's staticky.
Staticky?
It got staticky for a second.
Oh boy.
To see if my wheat was ready. Yeah, tell him I'm gonna bring him some wheat.
Oh, I put wheat right there.
Oh, you can just put it on. Okay.
Yeah, does he not like it?
Hold on. He probably wants more than one little dollop of wheat, right?
Right. How much wheat does it need for like spaghetti?
How do I put the wheat?
If you have the wheat in hand, or you click the little mini fridge, the smart fridge, but you can't put it on the table because there's a little door, like a window door. You see it in front of you?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, click up now. You can put it on the table.
Davian just hit me.
I saw that.
How do I? It keeps closing.
Yeah, you want to click on it with your open hand to like keep it open.
I don't have. I don't even have the weed anymore. I'm pretty sure Davian stole my weed or something.
Possibly.
Okay.
When you run into stuff like that, it only opens temporarily. But if you have an open hand and you click on it, it'll open permanently. You need more water, Cry.
I need water?
I mean, it looks like you're trying to slip.
Oh no, there's a mouse here.
Oh, you're running over the mouse.
Can I take it?
If you control click it with an open hand, you can drag it.
With my hand?
Yeah, with an open hand.
And I can take him, like, in my hand?
Make sure, yeah, click on him, see what happens. And now you can move with him.
Pull.
There you go.
I'm pulling this mouse. Who's this guy?
Some guy with a guitar.
All right, we got a situation, everyone.
Yes?
To the door. The chef wants to come in.
Me and my rat good. Familiar already.
Okay. All right. Come on, get the fuck over here. I need backup, dude. The chef's gonna kick my ass.
Oh, okay. What's that? Is it a cake?
Oh.
Funny, what the fuck?
Funny joke.
Wait, what the fuck? Oh.
God damn it.
Okay.
Davian, you and me have a mission, homie.
Oh. What's this? What? Oh, I'm hungry, apparently. Can I eat this wheat?
I don't think you can eat wheat.
Oh.
You can try. You pick it up and click yourself.
Wait, can I... Actually, and I click myself. Okay, I'm eating the stuff he made for us.
Nice.
Okay. I'm eating the wheat.
Nice. How's it taste?
It doesn't really say it if it has a taste, so I'll just assume it's not very good. Huh.
Figured it would tell you.
Why do I have a gay slur mandatory? Because the cook made a food, and he can name the food.
He can, but it's one of those things like bundle of sticks is also called. Apparently, there's meat that is off cut and a whole, especially pork, which is called a blank.
Oh shit!
How do we break in this bitch?
What are you trying to break into?
The kitchen. I want to kick his ass.
You can't really unless you hack the door open.
See, I knew you guys needed to back me up. We could have fucked him up.
I didn't. What was I supposed to do? He threw meat at me.
What was I supposed to do? We were supposed to kick his ass.
Oh my god, my poor mouse.
Making him squeak and shit.
Yeah.
Oh shit, how the fuck did Big Bubba get in there?
Big Bubba? Oh, he went through the bar. We had to convince the bar to let us in.
No, he literally just went through this right here. I don't know how the fuck he did it. But... Oh my god, dude, he's kicking the chef's ass.
Holy shit!
He took a good look at him.
Oh, whoa!
Alright, yo, Cry Davian, go block off his potential escape route. Go into the bar.
Okay.
We cannot let the chef escape.
Oh god.
He killed Big Bubba. Big Bubba!
Oh my god.
Big Bubba's laughing.
What the fuck?
Oh, they go. They're stabbing him.
Oh my god. There's a lot of violence happening.
Let us the fuck in. See, how does he do that?
Oh, climbing on tables?
You can climb on the table?
Wait, can we?
Okay, click and hold on yourself and then drag onto the table.
Okay, so that means we can launch a coordinated assault, right?
I guess. I don't know what your reason is, but sure.
No, Davian killed my fucking rat! What the fuck? Wait. How do I get onto the table?
Click drag yourself onto it.
Okay. It's not working.
Click yourself and hold.
Uh-huh.
And then drag it off. Okay,
Davian's going in.
Oh, okay. I think it's working.
It's lagging.
I'm in.
You drop all the stuff in your hands for some reason, I guess, to climb the table.
Shit. Going in. Wait, can I not get over the counter?
You walk. Now walk.
Oh god, I'm down!
Oh shit! You closed the gate on you.
Oh shit! Oh fuck, what happened? I got crushed!
Kick his ass, Davian.
Oh, I got...
So like a concession stand, it has shutters that they can open and close.
Okay. Oh god, there's a murder fest going on.
Oh yeah.
Oh man. Oh, shit. Shit. Fuck.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
The guard is helping us. The guard's helping us. He's fucking stupid.
The guard's helping us?
Yeah, it looks like he just stabbed the fucking dude.
Oh shit. How do I actually attack him?
There's a solid snake in here.
Yeah, he's dope, right? Oh my god, there's fucking chaos over here. Oh, he's down! I don't even know how to fucking punch.
Oh, why are you after me, dude? You just punched me. Oh my god.
Oh, I'm down! I didn't even do anything, I just walked in!
You're doing great.
Oh, damn. Hey, I'm alive. Maybe because we're not supposed to be in here. That he only assumed the worst.
Davian's dragging my ass out, dude.
He just dragged you out. Holy shit. Oh, he brought you to the hospital. What a bro.
Welcome to Medbay, Tolo.
What is this game?
You've been beaten and battered by the cook. Stabbed at the time.
Too many cooks spoil the broth, as CWC would say. Too many crooks.
Darn dirty trolls.
I'll send in police, I'll send in detectives, I'll send everything in my power.
I'll send the FBI.
Oh my god.
I like how you said on the radio, hey, you single?
I was sitting on the nurse.
Big Bubba came back. Who the fuck is Big Bubba? He's... Russ, are you Big Bubba?
No, I'm none of these people.
Okay.
Apparently he fights for botany is what he was yelling earlier.
What?
What?
I don't know.
What the fuck? I tried to escape the med bay and I got fucking stun baton and they threw my ass back in there.
Security's not fucking around.
I guess not.
And then the doctor beat the shit out of the security.
Oh, how do I turn without moving?
Hold control and then use the arrow keys to look around.
What the fuck is this game, dude?
Dude, me and Altara are gonna like fucking... Wait, attempts to force...
Altara?
Oh. Altara forces Jimmy Perkins to swallow Mindbreaker toxin.
Oh my god.
What does that mean?
Have fun with your trip, dude.
I just garbled down some drugs. Okay. Are you still in the fucking... the hospital?
Just having a conversation.
What kind of medbay is this? Everyone's dropping my vibe.
My character speaks like an asshole.
I order you to do my job. Big Bubba slurs, yo, I got arrested.